got too much time on our hands, so we've been looking at ourselves.